Many Carolina athletes have represented their countries at the Olympics, but junior Joe Hutchinson had the added honor of carrying the torch leading up to the 2012 Games in London. Though he described the situation at the time as surreal, Hutchinson says it took some time for him to appreciate the experience.
I think it really sunk in once the Olympics had happened. So then I saw all these gold medals for GB athletes and maybe American athletes as well. And then it really sunk in that I was a part of that in my small, 800-meter jog with a torch.
Like many of his fellow athletes, Hutchinson chose the UNC experience for excellence in both academics and athletics. Unlike most students, he never really considered going anywhere else after talking to the Carolina coaches.
I was so excited. The next day, I think I signed some paperwork for him. It was my letter of intent. I'd never been here. I was just like, this is an opportunity that no one in my school, no one in my county, no one, I ever knew was going to have this opportunity. And I was like, I've got to take it. This is something that doesn't happen to normal people.
Hutchinson's athletic ability and dedication have continued to pay off. He earned a gold medal in the decathlon at last spring's ACC Championships, winning 4 of the 10 events. Assistant coach Josh Langley says Hutchinson's contribution to the team goes way beyond winning events.
He knows the metric conversion tables really well, so they look to him. The officials will announce a number, and they kind of look at him like, is that good? And he's like, yes, that's, so-and-so. He knows those really well.
That lack of familiarity with the metric system here is just one of the many ways Hutchinson is reminded of how far he is from home.
There are days when you realize there's a really big body of water between you and the rest of your family, and then there are days you don't even realize there's a difference.
For the next 2 years, Hutchinson and his Tar Heel family are hoping to be part of success that rivals his moment at the Olympics. Reporting from Chapel Hill, I'm Evan Badler.